Myself, Shreya Sharma. I'm Mr. Rakesh's daughter. I would like to give a short introduction to our Moorti Bhandar firm. Our Moorti Bhandar firm began 100 years ago. Pandit Gangavarshanji, our grandfather, started this firm. He came to Jaipur from village and started this work of Moortis here. He had a lot of struggle in his whole life. In our society, approximately 75% of people have learned this work of Moortis from him. And he had also helped many people in financially, if anybody needed. After, as the work kept proceeding, our family members too learned this. And after the death of our grandfather in 1963, his sons handled this business and proceeded it. They learned the work of Moortis and clay modeling too. And because of our Guruji's blessings, we are all here as a family and living together peacefully. Our Moortis are there at many popular places in India like Jindal Pai, Birla Mandir, Jaipur, Birla Temple, Mukti Dham, Nasik, Evershan Builders, Mumbai, Ambika Niketan, Bhartiya Maya Mandir, Surat, Annamani factories, etc. Also temples and Moortis in Bhusawal, Delhi Chandni Chowk, Mahalakshmi Temple, RPG, Goenka, Kolkata, etc. Like this, we have many big and popular, ashrams for which we have made Moortis like Bharat Mata Mandir, Haridwar, Tulsi Manas Mandir, Haridwar, Mukti Dham, Nasik, Siddhi Lok Ashram, Haridwar, Sadhu Vela Ashram, and Pavandham, Haridwar, etc. There are many other ashrams and temples for which we worked. And except this, our Moortis are also there in many other countries. These are some names and places where we have sent our Moortis. Our family members do this work with great honesty, diligence and leanness. Thank you. Like after the work of Moortis completes with polishing, the Moortis are need to be painted. So, and this work is done by some of our family members. Like you can see, they are doing painting. And this, they are painting on Hanumanji Moorti.
They both are my grandfathers and their involvement is also there in making Moortis. The thing is that this age, they make such a graceful Moortis, and like if anything is left out in the Moorti, they fulfill that. And right now they are making the faces of the Moortis, so you can see that. This is Jhulilal Moorti of the Sanatan Temple. Right now the polishing work is going on and they are the workers, and you can see that how the polishing work is. So these are my uncles and they are also making the Moortis. So they have just started making Moortis right now, and after the progress they will make a structure of the Moorti. So you can see that how he is making that. So this is Sheshapta Moorti and he is my uncle and he is working on this Moorti. This is just a structure. And it is a structure of the Moorti. So according to this picture I showed you, he is making the Moorti.